The A's got to struggle out Otani right here.